All right, it's time for Furry Friday, a chance to shine the spotlight on dogs awaiting adoption at the Tallahassee Animal Service Center. This is Macy Gray. She is loving and lively, enjoys running and playing fetch and rolling in the green grass and cool sand. The five-year-old was recently surrendered by her owner, who could no longer care for her. Macy Gray is house-trained, kid-friendly, and so ready to be a part of a family again. You can visit Macy Gray at the shelter this weekend or find a link on our website to find out more information about adopting her. All right, stay with us. Rob will have a final look at the forecast in about 2 minutes.